Wheezing, itching, runny nose, and coughing, all these symptoms can be caused by allergies, which are very common in Middle Georgia. Airborne allergens can make it difficult to enjoy life around here, like tailgating or attending a ball game. Even that seasonal cold might be due to allergies. Give us a chance to fix that. It's what we do. With multiple locations in and around Macon, we help children and adults with allergies and asthma. We want to be your Middle Georgia allergy team.